morning. So firstly, I will spend like 5 minutes for the charity, and 6 million for the cancer research, and 7 million for aid to Africa. So that's the first thing that I would do if I won. So that's the second thing I would do. That first, I will spend at least $50 million for my parents, and the rest of maybe $100 million. I put them in for the bike, and all the rest I will buy stuff. Bring my family travel with me, or maybe all around the world, because it's a huge money. So for my parents, they can buy anything they want. They could buy anything they want. So the rest money after buying stuff, bring my parents travel. So I can feel that, and I could be more easier if I have that money, that huge money, because I can afford. I could afford many things. Maybe the school money, my house bill for my parents in the whole life. So, for now, so I'm just 17, I'm not old enough to buy the three books. When I'm older, I will buy them just for kids. And you can see that it's very easy. When you have huge money, you can do anything you want. You spend money to buy for the when the bag. When it comes, you still have that money. So, you can see it's very, there's many things to do if you won the lottery, buy a car. Like many famous people, they won the lottery. They buy a car, buy a boat, buy their own helicopter and plane. So I think it's very wasteful for me. So I just feel that in my money, I don't want, I couldn't use it very much because I still want to go to school and go to the university, because I want to show everyone that I still have a bit. I'm still able to make money for myself. I remember some many articles they said that there's many the risks involved with buying the lottery, and it's a type of gambling, so with any type of gambling, I think it should be used for fun. So, thank you. That's it.
Okay, thank you, Paul.
Okay,
so wait, it's a little bit short. I'm gonna have to ask you one more question.
Okay.
Alright. Okay, can you please describe the most interesting person in your family?
That's my older sister. My parents have three child a bit. So because I see that my sister is very interesting. It's very interesting because now she is she's now to work. But you can see that she had a huge. Make a big sense of humor. They after they work, they bring money to buy their brother, her brother like me, so she can buy any clothes or sneakers and many things. This is enough to show you that I love my sister very much, and she's very happy.